And before we go, we want you to meet our furry friend up for adoption through Memphis Animal Services. This is Nayla, and she was given up by her owner after escaping her house. They said Nayla would probably love a good fenced-in backyard. We're told she gets along with other children and other pets, walks well on a leash, and even knows how to sit for a treat.
She's a pretty girl. She's about 5 years old and looks to have had several litters of puppies, but she has been spayed and is ready to go home with you. No more puppies for her. She's heartworm positive, but her adoption has been dropped to just $20 to help cover the cost of treatment. And that fee also includes vaccines along with a microchip, collar, leash, and ID tag. So if you're interested in making this pretty girl a part of your family, call Memphis Animal Services at 636-1416, or you can visit the shelter in person on Appling City Cove.